forget the score differential in this one. I mean, a truly commanding and dominant performance here for the Spurs.
A dominant performance, Clark. A huge win for this team.
Well, the coaching staff has